Students, in this question, we have to find the greatest 7 digit number using 389, okay? So 3 is less than 8 is less than 9, digits may repeat. This is your question. So first we will make the 7 boxes because we have to make the 7 digit number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have made 7 boxes. We have to make the greatest number. So in the left box, we will write the greatest number. Okay, so what is the greatest number in 3, 8 and 9? 9. So we will write the 9 here. And we will write the smallest number to the right. What is the smallest number? Now we have the smallest number 3. Smallest number 3. In the remaining column, we have to use the 8 or 3. So since we have to make the greatest number. So now we can write 8 here and the remaining places we will write the 9 because the 9 is the greatest number. So from the left we will start writing all the great numbers. And till end we will go first great number, greatest number, greatest number, greatest number, smaller and then the smallest number. So this will be the greatest 7 digit number which contains all the digits 3, 8, 9. 9 is repeated 5 times. Why? Because we have to find the greatest number and 9 is the greatest number of 1 digit. That's why it is repeated 5 times. Thank you.